What is up, YouTube? CR Buke here with episode 3 of Let's Try Inform My Con Lete. You can see that's the lineup that I've decided to go with. Got Coutinho in there, the blue Asucano, Pereira, and Manuel back at the center backs, and the rest of the guys are still in form. And then a bunch of guys on the bench, so I come across this random, this is just a random online game. The tournaments weren't working for some reason for silver, so I went ahead and just did a regular online game, see what I got matched up. I get this guy with a 72 rated team with 90 chemistry, all kinds of weirdness going on. But they're at least they're in formation and in the right position. So starts out early with him. He got a couple opportunities early, but then I just kind of took over and started scoring goals. Joe went crazy in this game. He's a beast, especially his finesse shot. That left foot is just awesome. He's strong. He pushes people off the ball. He's good at headers. He's just got it all, man. I really like him a lot. I'm really surprised he's so cheap, to be honest. So I go up 1-0 there. And then coming up here, I think we go up. Get another goal, defense leading the offense again, the header out, get sweaty, get out there, push it out. Nice through ball to Lete here from Danilinho, and he just finishes it with a sweet little finesse corner. 2-0, Buke dog. So here we go again with another basically, I mean, this team, I really love playing with this team. I'm doing really well with them, a lot better than I was with my gold informed teams, that's for sure. And I don't feel any sort of handicap. I know handicap's controversial. People don't like talking about it. People don't think it exists. But I'll tell you for sure, when you have full informed handicap teams, it exists. But that's a discussion for another day. And Mike Onlete gets going again here with a nice finesse. Another great pass to him, and you know, he is a great finisher, absolutely amazing. And then my opponent actually gets a goal here coming up. But he didn't get it. I got it for him. I don't know what I was doing here, but the goalie totally screwed up. He was getting sweaty on me, so I was running back trying to just like knock it out of bounds or kick it out, and I kicked it back to my keeper, and he just let it roll in for an old goal. Pretty funny, to be honest. I mean, he was back in the game now. He kind of laughed when that happened, so it was pretty entertaining, to be honest. And Cavallari, I don't know what he was doing. He just kind of like tried to he tried to stop it like on the line. It just kind of rolled past. So there you go. He gets a goal. It's 3-1 now. So anyway, back on the ball again. Halftime, I'm up 3-1. Basically, if you see the stats here, I'm dominating the game completely on shots, possession, pretty much everything. This guy wasn't a very good player. I mean, if I can dominate someone that much, they're not really a good player. So try to blast a free kick with Austin Cowell from, or I don't even know how to say his last name, but that was a deep free kick. I didn't get it in, but he's capable of making those, which is crazy from way out there. Get a nice little break here, little skill move. You see that? I save that for you non-skill move haters. I just put that clip in there just for you to show that I actually do attempt to do skills once in a while. Not that often, but it happens. And then Joe tries one from a little too far out, and keeper stops it. So that's all right. So we can get a break here, do a little turn with Lete. Or actually, that was Danilinho. Back to Lete. Pass it up again. Pass it again. And kind of a weak shot from Danilinho, so that one didn't go in. But I'm not just showing the goals this time. I'm showing the almost goals, and then that one was just a piece of cake. Like I said, Joe's a beast on the headers. It's great to have him up front with these short guys. So he's the safety valve when you run in and cross it over. He'll just bang it in all day. So at that point, I think I'm up 4-1 now. And, you know, you could tell the guy started playing frustrated and trying to force it and push it through. And this is another great pass. And Lete just bangs that one, I think, weak foot that time. So that was a good one from him again. And I think that's his hat trick already. So or maybe his second goal, I don't remember. But anyway, so 5-1 now, and the rout is on. So, I mean, like I said before, these guys, they're just great finishers. I mean, what can you say? Look at Joe again with the left foot. Good God, in 90th minute. And there it is. So, 5-1 now, 6-1. I mean, I kind of lost track. That's, yeah, 6-1. So, 7 goals total. End of the game here, you'll see the stats, absolutely dominant in every stretch of the imagination. I scored all the goals, actually, because I scored one for him, so I actually had 7 goals. But anyway, I hope you guys like this video and there's not as much hate. I am really trying to learn how to skill with these guys. That's why I'm going to keep this team. So I appreciate if you like it, subscribe and comment. Let me know if you're going to dislike it, why you dislike it, and I'm going to work on trying to get better at skills. So thanks for watching the video, guys. Appreciate it. And I will talk to you later.